Okay, if you were to put North Dakota today in one word.
I would call it neighborly, because it's almost like you're having a conversation in your backyard in July after everybody's mowed their lawn and you're just talking about what's going on today.
We have moms, we have grandparents, we have singles, and everybody kind of meshes with one of us.
Yeah.
And I think people value that.
We want it to be for everybody.
Join us weekday mornings on North Dakota Today.